Hey friends, we're back. Some more Miitopia. Oh, okay, again, I guess. Let's do this shit again. Can I get the morning vestments, please? Thank you. I need the defense. Let's go back here. Want to get Mittens or Serena? Sorry, Serena, some experience. Alrighty, let's go. Cactus stack. Yeah, we did it. Yeah. Give all the experience, extra experience to her. There we go. You're going to continue playing. Oh, so Fuego wants Serena. Serena is cleaning. The Fuego wants to sleep. Lego wants nappy time. No, he wants cuddle time. I know what that means. They want cuddle time. Because I have my own little pet buddy that likes cuddle time, so. Yeah. Get some MP. I know you're not supposed to pop them, but we're just gonna change their favorite color to white. You know what? Yeah. Or he's gonna change Fuego's color. Gonna be a blue horse. He's gonna be a blue horse. Yeah, he's gonna be a blue horse. Yeah, and then we're gonna change his mane to. Yeah, that actually looks sick. What color? Was it this color? Yeah, that actually looks like... He looks like a blue flame horse now. That looks sick as fuck. That goes hard. That actually goes hard. Fuego. You go hard, buddy. You go hard. Let's go. Let's go talk to Matt, the great sage.
Where did it go? This is odd. I can't find it anywhere. But it had to be around here somewhere.
Matt?
Oh, it's you. I heard about your exploits. Like saving a whole kingdom, for example. Excellent work.
Well,
by the way, you haven't seen a lamp around here, have you?
Nope.
I see. The thing is, I lost quite an important lamp. Quite a dangerous lamp, indeed. If you lay eyes upon it, please, whatever you do, don't touch it. Be careful now.
We will, Mr. Matt.
Oh, he's so sad.
Let's go over here. Well, let's continue on our journey. For me, it is. It's a goal, but it'll never happen. Well, not with my attitude, I know, but. Let's go the safe route. That sounds safe. Because I know what's gonna happen when we go the dangerous route, and I don't wanna fight that. Not yet. I smacked him on the head with a squeaky hammer. Sorry, Serena, I'm gonna have to kill your buddy. That's actually really perfect for her. Because cats. Yeah, it's perfect for her. That, like, that trait was so perfect. Alright, leave it to me with my superpowers. Boom. Did it. Nothing happened. Yeah, well, it takes 6 hours for full effect. Dude, that's called a sunset. See, my powers worked. Cloud and some scaredy scorpions. We are going to use. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have any. I'm just gonna have to attack. I'm just gonna have to focus on healing. Oops. Yeah, eat those. Hey, Fuego. Thank you, buddy. Let's go. You know what I could do, and it would look cool on Fuego, is make his body white, so it goes red, blue, and then white, because that's, the blue, white is the hottest flame. Yes. Awesome. Okay, so now... Oh, fuck. That's not good. Luckily, I only took a little bit of damage. Yes. There we go.
Oh, he's our next party member. Our male member will be last. Yeah, that's perfect. We're gonna change their color. We will name her Dr. Forrest. I'm gonna be a scientist. Horse. Horse is like, what? The fuck? Yeah, I'll leave Fuego the way he is. He looks cute.
Perfect.
Yeah, I need them all. She got freckles and then... Yeah, let's give her away. It's kind of like a nerdy haircut. What about this one? I actually like this one a lot more. Need to up their stats a bit, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember, guys, get that bread.